More Indiana girls basketball sectionals, Floyd Central and Jeff. First quarter, Taylor Sykes with 2 points under the basket for Jeff, and the Red Devils go up by four right there. There. Back the other way for Floyd Central. They go down low to Brianna Roth. Roth for the two, and the game is tied on that. This one would belong to Jeff, though. Jacinta Gibson hits from deep on this play, and this puts Jeff up by three. Jeff advances with a 51-41 win over Floyd Central.